Realization for his came here. And here Mahaprabhu left places after Nityanandrupa mercy and Panchatattva mercy with his, Shiva's Pandit mercy with his mother name Narayani Devi. And Mahaprabhu causes mercy for her, Mahaprabhu distributed. She is 108 pot color water with his bringing Ganga to and Mahaprabhu visit time she is helping. And Mahaprabhu, Prasadam Mahaprabhu is giving her. And there too, Vrindavan Das Thakur, Vyasadeva, he appears. And after Kali Yuga, this Vyasavatar, this Vrindavan Das Thakur, all Mahaprabhu is there. Nityanandrupa Mahaprabhu is writing and explaining and reserving. Now, this place is called Mamgachi Madhurundi. Next, going all our Sarangmaraj's part, then next going. Now, no long time. Bhutramandi.
Serving flower garland like this old Baba, same he serve me alone. Then Mahaprabhu said, why not make disciple? They no qualified person. How can I give you this chance, Harina, and disciple? They say, no, you, anybody touching Mahabhagavat Vaishnava, anybody touching and accepting, they will be clean and pure. I say, I can't believe. They say, no, I tell you, you touch. And he's gone Ganga bathing for one dead body, one boy, is floating, dead body. Then he is pulling and giving Krishna Mantra. And Krishna Mantra giving, then he is getting life and taking Gurudev water pot, cloth, everything which is come. And come and all serving everything. And after he is saying, oh my God, Gurudev, he is everything doing. Then he is comparing Mahaprabhu. You are giving this disciple, he is doing everything, what can I do? Then, now you are old and no problem. He is serving, you are giving him some instruction and you will be permanent your servant. That day too, this boy's name giving Saranga Murari. Saranga Goswami is Murari is disciple. And Gurudev bona fide, how understanding. Gurudev touching anybody, looking anybody, there is great liberation. But after the following Gurudev footsteps, then never lost anything. But the going a distance, then lost. Then this Murari never left Gurudev. That time to like 500 years past, this Siddha Gokul is here, Mahaprabhu sitting. And this place is the world city. And this Gopinath. Now also present. And here, this Radha Gopinath, and Radha Gopadam Rupa, and this Gurugadadhar. Gopa Swesh Thakur here is came and this temple is take care after his, now his disciple is disabled, third generation is done. But Baba is very old, he is also very qualified. Harikatha is speaking like his all time. He is gone, this here is this flower, he is collecting flower, making his garden, going market. But one day he is gone, he stop up and fallen and breaking his voice. That day too he is here. But he is no feeling is sick, but nothing. He is, but Mahaprabhu was very present and everybody coming helping him. Mahaprabhu himself helping and no problem. So go to one day. Now going Agradi, very far away.
New places, devotees never come.